The Lord be with you. Good everyone. Today is Friday in the 11th week in Ordinary Time. And our Gospel will be coming from St. Matthew chapter 6, verses 19 to 23. This is all about finding the treasure that is more important in our life. Treasure that cannot be lost. Treasure that cannot be taken away from us. And treasure that will never be destroyed nor will decay. And that is treasures in heaven. Our Gospel for today is providential as we are commemorating Saint Aloysius Gonzaga. Saint Aloysius Gonzaga was a young Jesuit saint. At the age of 23, he died because he was caring for the sick people during pandemic in Rome. Even though he came from a well-off family, he left the treasures of the world just to come and follow the Lord through the Jesuit life. And he selflessly took care of the sick. So today, my dear sisters and brothers, let us find inspiration in the life of Saint Aloysius Gonzaga. We are all looking for riches of the world. Let's be frank about it. Let's be truthful about it. Because we really need money. Who doesn't need money in this world today? Who doesn't need money in order to survive? But the challenge for all of us is not to cast our life, not to throw the whole of our life on money, on the material treasure. Because sometimes in doing so, we forget the more important things. What good it is to be rich materially, but poor spiritually. Let us always remember that everything that we have, yes, those are products of our hard work that cannot be taken away from us. But our hard work can only mean and can only last if we have the grace coming from the Lord. On our own, we cannot enrich ourselves. We need the help and the presence of God in our life. Do not forget, it is not all about money. It is also all about peace, contentment, and real happiness that comes from the serenity of our soul. God bless.